Hey everyone, it's Ivan, and today I'm going to eat broccoli for my first time ever. So you can see here we have a nice plate of broccoli. This is actually cold broccoli, I just took them out of the fridge. And the first thing I see about them is like, they have this weird yellow color here, and then here it's dark green. So that's kind of interesting. The smell isn't that bad, it smells like other vegetables. I don't really know how to describe it. My prediction is I'm not going to like them, but let's taste it anyway. So here we go, 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, the texture is so weird. These ones are kind of seasoned, so it doesn't taste too bad. But I just don't... I'm just not comfortable eating these. They're not bad, like they don't taste bad, but... it's just not something I would be able to sustain. Well, thank God I have some water here, so I can... I didn't get the taste away though. They are good from you, so... I should probably eat them, even if I don't like them. Oh. Man, this part is so weird. It's like... I don't even know how to describe it. You just put all your stuff, this stuff in your mouth. No, it's just so weird. So on a scale from 1 to 10, I'd give broccoli around 6.5. The taste is not bad, it's just the texture of this thing is too weird for me to get over it. So yeah guys, that's me eating broccoli for the first time ever in my life. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like, comment down below your stories about eating broccoli and if you like broccoli. And I'll see you all in the next video.